Anyway, let's get back to you, Vegeta.
Yeah, what about me?
You are clearly an extraordinary fighter on your own, and yet, for whatever reason, you're always one step behind Goku, am I right?
Oh, you just had to bring that up, didn't you?